had your daily bowl of rice yet? White rice is everyone's favorite food. We crave for its delicious taste every day. Brown rice, on the other hand, may not taste as good as white rice, but packs more nutrition. So what if we want both the tastiness of white rice and the healthiness of brown rice? Introducing Kuku Gaba Rice. Traditionally, to cook gaba rice, you'll first need to let it sprout, which normally takes 20 hours of soaking and produces a strange odor. Now, with a Kuku multi-cooker, all you need is a touch of a button and 2 hours. Gaba rice boasts higher nutrition and lower glycemic index. Gaba rice does wonders to your physical and mental health. Even the experts love it.
Gaba rice is great for anyone. I highly recommend gaba rice to those with tree height, obesity or stress issues. It is recommended that we eat less refined starch like white rice and more whole grains like brown rice. Gaba rice not only has brown rice's nutrition like fiber and vitamin B complex, but also 10 times more gamma-aminobutyric acid, also known as GABA. GABA is a transmitter of our neural functions. This helps with stress relief and sleep quality. So if you wish to improve your body shape and weight, GABA rice is perfect because it helps moderate your appetite and improves your metabolism and muscle mass. Compared to white rice, GABA rice has a lower glycemic index, which helps moderate your blood sugar level. It is perfect for those with hyperglycemia or diabetes.
GABA rice is perfect for everyone, especially if you're facing hyperglycemia, hypertension, hyperlipidemia, obesity, indigestion, or constipation. Kuku GABA rice, delicious, nutritious, and easy to digest. It's the family's healthy rice.